ladies and gentlemen, Dale Crover. It's really cool. I think it could possibly be something in the future people could be into. It's rad that you can see through it, you know. At least I can see you. Look.
Yeah, I mean, the drums feel like drums. Yeah. I mean, you know, probably see these and not realize, like, you know, like, wow, that's crazy. How'd you do the ridges, you know? No, I mean, they sound really, really good.
Didn't sound much different than my guitar, which I thought was kind of awesome. We'll be right back.
I grew up, I played my oatmeal cartons and stuff like that, so I'm no stranger to cardboard, you know. I've got this little one I'm working on right here, this little drum here. It's not bad, it's, you know, kind of similar.